Superfly Snuka all over Jeff Craney. Craney firing back at him. Very little, if any, effect on Snuka. An analysis, Pat, of what you see so far.
Well, Vince, I've seen this man many times, and every place he's gone, he's destroyed every opponent he stepped in the ring with. He is really amazing. You know, Vince, I like to say this. We're sitting here right here on watching these wrestling matches week after week, and believe me, we are seeing some of the best wrestlers in the world today, and only here can you see them.
Superfly, off the rope, rams a knee down to the chest. Craney, amazingly enough, is back on his feet. Not for long, though. Snuka. Quite an impressive-looking athlete.
Well, Vince, he does look like an athlete. He's very, very aggressive. But once you get to know him a little bit more, you will not like his attitude and his tactics. But he's a very, very successful wrestler.
Ramming what would appear to be somewhat of a karate thrust into the throat area. Look at the arms on him. I don't believe we've had anyone here on championship wrestling from the Fiji Islands before.
No, we had from Samoa, with Samoans, but Phil Fiji Island, I think he's the only wrestler that I know that's out of the Fiji Islands.
Snuka, just all over Jeff Craney. Again, ramming a knee to the chest. And Craney is not moving.
Oh, Vince, I've seen him do that before. Wait till you see what he does.
Oh, my goodness.
Have you never seen anything like it? Now, that's why they call him Superfly.
Appreciated. The fans certainly have taken an instant dislike to Snuka.
Here is the time, 2 minutes and 58 seconds, and the winner, Jimmy Superfly Snuka.
Superfly. Unfortunately for Jeff Craney.
Friends, there's no question. The man weighs about 255 pounds, comes off the top rope with all his weight for about 10 feet up in the air. And look at that. Already they're going to take Craney on the stretcher.
Look where Craney is. He couldn't be hardly any further away from the corner in which Snuka leaped from. Extraordinary physical prowess. Leaping that far from the corner. And then, my goodness, I've just never seen anything like that in my life.
Vince is the only man that I ever see do something like that. And that's why they really gave him the nickname of Superfly. The only man in wrestling that I ever see.
Well, it's unfortunate for Jeff Craney on his way back to the dressing room.